Hello to my little cherries. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? This is your girl, Sherry. And I'm here with Tiffany, Malia, little Renee, and Tiffany, Malia, little Renee, and Jessica. So first, I'm gonna ask y'all opinion. Do y'all think Tiffany could wear these? I'm gonna try them on her. And if she can, she will wear this tomorrow for school and her purple shirt. But I'm gonna try them on her first. We're gonna see, okay? So, we are going to see. We're going to see, okay? We are going to see if they will fit her, okay? Sorry if y'all hear Lin Lin's mouth. But we are going to try her on these right here. See if they will fit her. And if they do, she will wear it to school tomorrow. Whoa. Get them dressed in the morning and send them on their way. They fit her pretty good. She can wear these tomorrow. Whoa, sorry y'all. Sorry. And I'm gonna let her wear this shirt right here. This one right here with her pink pants. So she'll wear that. So I'm getting the clothes together for tomorrow. She'll wear them. Yeah, she'll wear these tomorrow for school. Then we're gonna try on Malia's outfit. Cause Malia needs some clothes too. And this is Tiffany's night sleeper. We're going to see. Oh, it's raining, y'all. Okay, Tiffany is in her night clothes. And I think Tuesday she's gonna wear this in her gray pants. So that's Tiffany's outfit for the next 2 days. Then I'm going to do their hair, get them ready for the morning. Here go Malia. Say hi, Malia. I'm going to see if Malia could wear these little shorts. And if she can, she gonna wear her shorts and I know she could wear this one. We're going to try on her shorts. Mama need to get her some more pull-ups. But yeah, she could wear them. See, she could wear them. She'll wear them tomorrow. So I got how they close together. And here goes little Miss Renee right here. This is water, y'all. I gotta get little Miss Renee some clothes to wear too. So happy Sunday to y'all. Happy Sunday. And I hope y'all enjoying y'all afternoon, evening, morning, wherever you may be watching this. Wish I had an outfit for Miss Little Renee so I could change her outfit, but she don't have no clothes. I gotta get her some. And y'all, give this video a big thumbs up, smash that button, smash that subscribe button, and don't forget to follow your girl, share me out, and when I upload a video, you all will see. You always see when I upload a video. Y'all let me know what other videos y'all want me to do for y'all with the babies and Tiffany. Okay, now she's all fixed up. Yeah, mamas. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get Miss Jessica dressed. I mean, not dressed, but I'm gonna do her hair. So she told me she didn't want her hair combed. I said, if you wanna go to school tomorrow, you gotta get your hair combed. I gotta get little man together too. Gotta get him some stuff. So he could go back to school with his sister. Jessica got some kinky hair. I'm gonna buy some Kia's detangler. Yeah, mamas. Whoa, see? Kinky hair. Kinky hair. I use some of my my detangler spray. I thought I had some for Jessica and them, but I guess I don't. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I might use some, come back and do another video of me detangling her hair. Yeah, mamas. Jessica looks so pretty, y'all, don't she? Yes, she do. You look pretty. Mama gonna use some of her detangler on your hair. Get your hair loose. Yeah, mamas. Mama making a video. Jessica gonna look so pretty tomorrow. If this shows off, I'll make a part two. I'm gonna read them a nighttime story tonight, so I'm gonna make another video later. I'm gonna do her hair like this and then fix the rest of it in the back. Yeah, mamas. Okay, I'm gonna do her hair like that. I gotta get the rough ends. Yeah, give this video a big thumbs up, smash that button, and I will be back with another video later. Peace, love y'all. My little cherries. Bye-bye.